Hello students, let's have a look on this question. This question was asked in JEE Main 2014 and this question is from chapter Current Electricity. So if you see the question, it says in a large building there are 15 bulbs and their rating is given as 40 watt and 5 bulbs of 100 watt and 5 fan of 18 watt and one heater of power 1 kilowatt and the voltage of electric main is 220 volt. Then we want to find out the minimum capacity of the main fuse of the building. So we want to find out the value of minimum current that will pass through this building. So here are four quantities are given with their rating. So first we find out resistance of each quantity and we know voltage and all these quantities are connected in parallel to each other since voltage across them is same. So first we find out the value of resistance of each quantity and then we find out the value of current. So let's try to solve this question. So students, after reading the question, we wrote down the given quantities and unknown quantity we want to find. But we also understand what are the concept will be helpful to solve this question. The one concept is that since voltage drop is same, all the quantities are in parallel to each other. So in parallel grouping, R equivalent is simply 1 upon R equivalent is simply 1 upon R1 plus 1 upon R2 up to plus 1 upon Rn. And since rating of these quantities are given and we want to find out value of resistance, so value of resistance can be found out with this formula V square upon P. So V is 220 volt and P is the rating written. So R is equal to V square upon P, where V is the voltage drop and P is the rating of that quantity. So first we find out resistance of bulb. So for bulb we have R1 equal to V square, that is 220 volt square upon 40. So we get R1 equal to 1210 ohm. But there are 15 bulbs having 40 watt capacity and all are in parallel to each other. So R equivalent due to this 15 bulb is simply R equivalent 1 would simply R1 by 15, that is 1210 upon 15, which will give 243 upon 3 ohm. So similarly we will find out resistance from this bulb having 100 watt. So R2 is simply V square, that is 220 volt square upon 100. This will give 484 ohm. And 5 such bulbs are connected in parallel to each other. So we can write R equivalent to as simply R2 by 5, that we get 484 upon 5 ohm. Now we have 5 fans having 80 watt capacity. So resistance of fan is simply R3 equal to 220 volt square upon rating, that is 80 watt power capacity. So we get R3 as 605 ohm. But such 5 fans are connected in parallel to each other. So R equivalent 3, this is R equivalent 2. R equivalent 3 can be simply 605 upon 5. Or we can write is at 121 ohm. Now we find out value of resistance for heater. So value of R4 is simply V square upon capacity, power capacity is 1 kilowatt, that is 1000 watt. So we get value of R4 as 242 upon 5 ohm. So we find out R1 equivalent, this R2 equivalent, R3 equivalent and R4 equivalent, and these four R equivalent are connected in parallel to each other, and the value of R equivalent for parallel grouping is given as 1 upon R equivalent equal to 1 upon R1 plus 1 upon R2 plus up to 1 upon Rn. So we get the value of R1, R2, R3, R4. We will find out value of R equivalent, that is 1 upon R1 plus 1 upon R2 plus 1 upon R3 plus 1 upon R4. So we put this value, that is 3 upon 242 plus 5 upon 484 plus 5 upon 605 plus 5 upon 242. And after solving, we get this quantity as 25 upon 484 equal to 1 upon R equivalent. So one R equivalent is simply 484 divided by 25. So this is the value of R equivalent due to all these quantity connected in parallel. And we have voltage source, that is 220 volt. So as we know, V is equal to I R. So I should be greater than equal to V upon R. So V is 220 and value of R is 484 divided by 5. So we get I should be greater than equal to 11.36 ampere. So we get I should be greater than equal to 11.36 ampere. So we get I should be greater than equal to 11.36 ampere. And as we see in the option, 8 ampere and 10 ampere are less than this. And we want to find out the minimum value of I. So according to the option, the I minimum can be written as 12 ampere. So after solving, we get correct answer as option C, which is correct. So the concept used here was R equivalent value in parallel grouping is given as using this formula. So you can solve similar type of question based on this formula by clicking here. And to know more about this concept, you can watch our video. This video is nearly about 4 minutes. This will clear your doubts regarding this concept. And to know, further study about this concept from the referral book, you will get this concept in DC Pandey's Electricity and Magnetism book at page number 18 and line 1. Thank you, students.